Welcome to another episode. Today we're reacting to a John Waters classic. I love his films. They're out of the box. They're different. They're underground. It's a classic called The Pink Flamingos, starring Divine. He's actually a legend. He's amazing. But there's a character in Pink Flamingos. I think she's hilarious. Let's watch a clip of the Egg Lady from Pink Flamingos.
Eggman.
Cotton! I'm in here! I hear the Eggman! In here!
He's
in
excited.
Here, Mr. Eggman!
Isn't it?
Egg! Oh, hell! God! In here, Mr. Eggman! Here I am! Oh, come on! Oh, the Eggman! The Eggman!
Oh! Edie, how's that little princess to die?
Mr. Eggman!
Well, she had a crush on Mr. Eggman.
On Thursday, and we'd like you to come. It's Edie's date.
Well, I would be honored to attend, and especially with such a beautiful day. And now, Edie, what will it be today? I have grade A extra large. I have grade A large. I have medium. I have small. I have brown. And I have white. Why, look, just look at these. So fresh you could hardly believe it. Why, they're just begging to be scrambled or fried or poached or hard-boiled. All around ready to be thrown into a big, fat, juicy omelet. How about it, Edie? What'd it be for the lady that the eggs like the most?
I want them all. I'll have the brown ones and those great big white ones, and I'll have those over there, and I want them for frying and for scrambling and, oh, for hard boil, for snacks. Oh, God, and I'll have those over there.
All right, Edie, we'll buy them all for you. How's that? We'll buy them all.
Oh, Cotton, you make me so happy. You and the Eggman. Please, Mr. Eggman, please don't ever quit your job. I'll always want eggs. Always and always and always.
Miss Edie, as long as there are chicken laying and truck driving and my feet walking, you be sure that I will bring you the finest of the fine, the largest of the large, and the whitest of the white. In other words, that thin shell ovum of the domestic fowl will never be safe as long as there are chicken laying and I'm alive, because I am your Eggman and there ain't a better one in town.
Oh, Mr. Eggman.
Oh, it makes me want to go buy so many eggs and send it to her, right? You're probably wondering, what? If you've never heard of this, what is he showing us? Well, this is a little bit back to retro, different. All right, so I'm gonna go scramble some eggs right now because I need some protein, and I just got hungry all of a sudden. Anyhow, remember to subscribe, hit that little bell, and I'll see you soon for our next weird clip.